Mihawk 1 and 2 with a Riley Hawk. I love listening to a 10-minute podcast, so you might hear it in the background while I'm playing.
Fell.
What I'm doing is I'm just trying to get the challenges real quick, because I don't want to have to do them later.
Thank you. Oh yeah.
Did it.
Yeah.
That's a terrible. That's an autistic roll. Alright. So that's a roll. Okay. Here we go. Chris. At Solitary Rose 02. Dear TMP.
They can't.
Here's the deal. If you're a fucking dude and you want to grow your hair out long, definitely don't do that. Because most of you have shitty hair that grows long. Yeah. And you need to cut it.
Cool.
How awesome would I be?
Oh yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. I'm just-
to the rooftop gap. Shut up, Will. Love, 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 love. You have daddy shoes. You have daddy shoes.
And I phalanx you.
I'll be happy. sounds. Thank you.
Yeah. Yes!
I'm gonna use it again. This one and two. Yes.
Yeah, that one was Riley.
Thank you.
time to jerk them off. That's... You don't have as much fat. You get twice as much cum.
Okay, well, that's disgusting.
That's obvious, but yeah, I mean, so anyway. Anyway, thank you, Shona. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yep. Thank you, baby. Thank it's you so great much. To be Chris. Chris, look at me. Chris, look at me. Shut up. This concludes Keeping It Real with Shona. Man, does she ever keep it real? She can really keep it real.
She sure does, I guess. She was saying, shut up.
She means it like, shut up.
I understand.
Yes!
Sorry, guys. Terrible. Terrible run for me. Jesus. Was it pretty, but shut up.
Thank you. Family, living family situation. And friends.
Guys,
way more
hero,
important.
How about a home?
Home
heroes
is more
are,
important than heroes.
No, the, good.
I believe I just completed the first Tony Hawk. I guess I'll do part 2 later, some other time. I'm kind of tired.